Là, loin, très loin d'ailleurs, dans un coin obscur, une destination sûre pour un aventurier gourmand de culture et de multilinguisme vous attend. La tour de Babel. La nouvelle tour de Babel, à vrai dire. Mais attention, on ne fait pas référence ici aux récits bibliques ou historiques, ni à un lieu où domine la confusion, mais à une diversité linguistique hors norme. Là, on arrive à l'université de Jordanie à Amman. C'est la plus grande université du pays et la plus ancienne, qu'on appelle souvent la mère des universités jordaniennes. Et voilà, de la porte principale, vous apercevez l'horloge très célèbre de l'université, sa marque de reconnaissance. Depuis l'horloge, vous tournez à gauche, et voilà, c'est notre arrêt. Bienvenue à la Faculté des langues étrangères qui, depuis 57 ans, accompagne les dirigeants de demain vers l'accomplissement de leurs projets et affirme son engagement à relever les grands défis de notre société jordanienne. Bienvenue à tous.
When the University of Jordan was established back in 1962, it started with the Faculty of Arts. Like the University of Jordan itself, the Faculty of Foreign Languages grew and prospered over the years, and always placing quality of education at the top of its priorities. The Faculty of Foreign Languages came into existence under its name at the beginning of the year, academic year 2008. Before that, it was the Faculty of Arts, and at that time it contained all language and literature departments, including Arabic and foreign languages, plus the Department of Linguistics. Since the recent restructuring, the Department of Arabic and the Humanities and Social Science departments became Faculty of Arts. Our faculty is now composed of four departments focusing exclusively on foreign languages. These are the Department of English Language and Literature, the Department of French Language and Literature, the Department of European Languages, and the Department of Asian Languages.
The Department of English Language and Literature was one of the first departments established in this university in 1962. Our graduates who study in two programs at the BA level, one in literature and one in linguistics, find jobs in many areas, in teaching, banking, insurance, tourism, and other areas as well. We offer several programs. Besides the BA level programs, we have also MA programs, four of them, one in literature, one in linguistics, and the other in translation, and the last one in culture and communication. We also offer two programs at PhD level, one in literature, and these two programs are very popular, and the other is in linguistics.
The Department of English Language and Literature at the University of Jordan hosts a promising PhD program in linguistics. Currently, there are more than 200 students enrolled in the program from Jordan and beyond. These students are taught and supervised by qualified faculty members with a wide range of specializations in phonology, psycholinguistics, sociolinguistics, among others. More than 20 students have graduated from the program, and all of them have managed to find decent jobs, whether in Jordan or in the region. Their qualifications have been viewed favorably by both the local and regional market. We hope that this program will continue to develop, and we look forward to seeing our graduates, senior faculty members, and outstanding researchers in the universities in Jordan and the region.
The Department of English Language and Literature offers a PhD in English literature that covers a wide range of literary epochs and literary genres. The program has a national and regional acclaim as it encourages PhD candidates to critically examine texts within their socio-political, cultural, and historical context. The program also fosters a research-based culture that complements and enhances a thorough course-based approach.
I'm fortunate to be part of the English PhD program at the University of Jordan. The program is mainly research-based, but it's also rightly complemented with specialized courses. And I think this broadens students' horizons. And of course, it supplements their in-depth understanding of countless topics. This is a rich experience because in addition to delving deep into literature, theory, history, sociology, psychology, etc., all of this is done under the supervision of and guidance of learned and really first-class professors who not only provide us with much needed support, but they also inspire us to open our eyes and see new frontiers. In brief, I'm honestly glad that I'm part of this program. It is an invigorating, rigorous mental exercise par excellence, and I'm blessed and grateful.
Le programme du BA en langue et littérature française a commencé en 1987-88 à l'Université de Jordanie, faisant partie, lors de son lancement, du Centre de langue, puis du département de langue moderne, avant de se constituer en tant que département indépendant en 1997 dans la faculté de lettres et à partir de 2008 dans la faculté de langues étrangères. Ce département vise à fournir aux étudiants des compétences linguistiques et culturelles en langue française. Notre département s'est beaucoup développé dans les 5 dernières années, notamment avec l'ouverture du programme de master en traduction français-arabe et d'un nouveau programme au niveau du BA, une double majeure anglais-français.
À partir de l'année universitaire 1999-2000, on a préféré l'objectif pratique et privilégié à un enseignement de la langue considéré comme un outil de communication, destiné à engager efficacement une conversation avec des personnes dans un contexte authentique. Nos approches d'enseignement de la langue française ne visent pas uniquement à aider les étudiants arabophones à acquérir des connaissances linguistiques, mais aussi et surtout à leur habituer au système d'articulation et de prononciation.
C'est pourquoi il importe pour un enseignement efficace de connaître les outils par lesquels doit se faire cet apprentissage du français. En réalité, depuis l'utilisation de moyens techniques modernes à l'Université de Jordanie, la didactique des langues vivantes étrangères s'est évoluée d'une manière remarquable. À cet égard, les méthodes et la méthodologie de l'enseignement du français dans notre département vivent une période de transition. Les nouveaux outils technologiques et l'intérêt de l'approche communicative et interactive de l'enseignement ont ébranlé la méthodologie traditionnelle de l'enseignement de la langue. On parle tantôt des classes inversées, des cours hybrides et des cours enseignés par le biais de projets où le professeur joue un rôle d'animation importante dans ce processus communicatif.
En plus de mes cours, j'ai régulièrement proposé aux apprenants des activités complémentaires destinées à renforcer leurs connaissances. J'ai par exemple géré durant 4 ans la conception d'un journal d'étudiants. J'ai également animé des cours de théâtre et aujourd'hui je souhaite mettre en place un atelier d'écriture créative afin que les étudiants perfectionnent leur français écrit de façon autonome, ludique et innovante. Dans ce cadre, avec le concours de l'Université de Jordanie et de l'ambassade de France, j'ai bon espoir d'inviter chaque année un écrivain francophone à donner une série d'ateliers originaux au sein du département. C'est François Bon, pionnier des ateliers en ligne, également romancier, éditeur et traducteur, qui sera notre premier invité pour les journées francophones de mars 2020.
L'approche pédagogique du département fournit alors des stratégies cognitives suffisantes, préparant par la suite les étudiants à arriver à un niveau plus avancé dans des domaines divers en langue française.
Questo dipartimento è nato nel 2008 in precedenza faceva parte del Dipartimento di Lingue Moderne, che è stato diviso di seguito in due, dall'anno accademico 1988-1989. Il Dipartimento di Lingue Europee e il Dipartimento di Lingue Asiatiche. Il Dipartimento offre tre programmi congiunti, PE, tedesco-inglese, italiano-inglese e spagnolo-inglese. Il Dipartimento è un prodotto di una proficua collaborazione in corso tra l'Università della Giordania e il governo giordano e, da un lato, e le ambasciate e governi delle lingue dall'altro.
Il corso di laurea in italiano-inglese offre agli studenti discreti risultati anche in termini di sbocchi occupazionali, sia nel settore pubblico sia nel settore privato, rispondendo all'esigenza sempre più diffusa nella nostra epoca di globalizzazione culturale ed economica di formare una figura professionale che abbia una competenza linguistica e letteraria. Negli ultimi anni questo obiettivo è diventato realtà, troviamo infatti ex studenti di italiano che vincono concorsi pubblici e lavorano nell'ambasciata italiana ed in altre istituzioni come la società Dante Alighieri. In più, vari studenti di italiano hanno vinto ultimamente borse di studio offerte dal Ministero degli Esteri italiano per portare a termine studi di post laurea.
In dieser Abteilung unterrichte ich seit 2003 Deutsch. Deutsch und Englisch haben wir die gleichen Wurzeln, deshalb ist es nicht so schwer, Deutsch zu lernen. Momentan haben wir etwa 340 Studenten und wir sind zwei Dozenten vor Ort und zwei Lektorinnen vom DAAD, mit dem wir kontinuierlich zusammen kooperieren. Der DAAD und der ÖAD, also der deutsche und der österreichische akademische Austauschdienst, sind wichtig für unsere Studenten, die für Deutschland oder Österreich Stipendium erhalten möchten, um ihre Sprache zu verbessern oder ihr Studium fortzusetzen. Außerdem freuen wir uns auch über das Erasmus-Abkommen mit den Universitäten Marburg und Köln. Deutsch ist jedoch nicht nur für Akademiker eine interessante Option, sondern auch für Unternehmen, da Deutschland die größte Wirtschaft der Europäischen Union und die viertgrößte der Welt ist.
En la sección de lengua española tenemos desafíos para enseñar el español a alumnos arabófonos. Para superar estas dificultades y llevar a cabo un aprendizaje óptimo en el aula, hemos incorporado el sistema de aprendizaje combinado, que es el Blended Learning. Y siempre intentamos usar las herramientas tecnológicas más innovadoras para lograr nuestro objetivo y tener un aprendizaje interactivo y también efectivo.
I'm proud to be a part of the School of Foreign Languages. As the chair of the Department of Asian Languages, I enjoy this wonderful mosaic of different languages and cultures from various parts of Asia. Our department offers four joint BA programs: Korean and English, Chinese and English, Russian and English, and Turkish and English. We also teach Japanese and Hebrew languages as foreign languages to all students at the University of Jordan. Like the Department of the European Languages, we have an ongoing cooperation between the University of Jordan and the embassies and governments of the languages that we teach in this department.
Я преподаю русский язык в Иорданском университете с 2002 года. Очень счастлива, что в 2010 году при поддержке посольства России и руководства Иорданского университета удалось открыть бакалавриат по специальности русский и английский языки. Мы гордимся тем, что русский язык преподается в главном университете Иордании. Я очень люблю Иорданский университет, который стал для меня вторым домом.
Я студентка четвертого курса русского отделения. Я счастлива, что говорю на русском языке, языке самой большой в мире страны, с богатой культурой и историей. Языке, который является одним из шести официальных языков ООН. Русский язык очень красивый и совсем не трудный.
아랍 학생들에게 한국어를 가르치는 경험은 저에게 아주 특별합니다. 한국어와 아랍어는 아주 다른 문장 구조를 가지고 있기 때문입니다. 그러나 학생들은 아주 열심히 그리고 잘 한국어를 공부하고 있기 때문입니다.
한국과 아랍 문화가 아주 비슷하다. 그래서 학생들은 한국어를 공부하기를 원한다.
저스톰 ortamdan, üniversiteden, fakülteden çok memnunum. Bu memnuniyet öğrencilerin Türkçeye karşı duydukları ilgi ve sevgiyle daha da artıyor. Dil öğrenmeyi, Türkçeyi seven öğrencilere Türkçe öğretmek büyük bir zevktir. Öğrencilerimin de büyük bir zevkle Türkçe öğrendiklerini ümit eder. Türkçeye olan sevgilerinin artmasında nebze kadar katkım olduysa kendimi bahtiyar addederim.
Küçüklüğümden beri yabancı dil öğrenmeyi sevdiğim için yabancı diller fakültesine girmeyi düşünüyordum. Arap ve Türk kültüründeki benzerliklerden dolayı Türkçe bölümünde okumaya karar verdim. Ve bu bölümde okuyup Türkçe gibi muhteşem bir dil öğrenme fırsatım olduğu için kendimi çok mutlu hissediyorum. Ve yüksek lisans yapma fırsatım olacağını ümit ediyorum.
在约旦大学教汉语是我一生难得的经历。教学相长，在教约旦大学生汉语的同时，我也学会了阿拉伯语。这是我最大的收获。我觉得作为世界上最难学的语言之一，阿拉伯语没有那么难。我和约旦大学交流的时候，我感到很快乐。
在约旦工作和学习很愉快。我是我们约旦大学原选的学生，我觉得汉语很有意思，还有我特别喜欢我们中国的文化和中国的历史。我特别感谢我们各位老师们为了他们那么努力给我们好好准备未来的工作和生活。
We are unique. Because our students have a lot of space to be creative and innovative. They design and set up a variety of initiatives, activities, and projects that allow them to implement many of the things they learn in their academics and develop effective social and psychological skills. They graduate with well-rounded characters and mature personalities that make them desired and required in the job market. We are also unique because we concentrate on the art of living. Our students appreciate the wealth, the depth, and breadth of life with all its infinite possibilities and real and exciting challenges. They become connoisseurs of life in all its dimensions.
Ben oui, on est unique avec toute cette diversité linguistique à la fac. Hola, bonjour. C'est une tour de Babel à l'extrême, une nouvelle tour de Babel.
Sono fortunata di essere una studentessa qui in questa facoltà. Questo è un luogo in cui possiamo sviluppare le conoscenze linguistiche ed approfondire la conoscenza delle culture internazionali.
Somos únicos porque la facultad ofrece una educación sólida con el objetivo de promover el conocimiento en disciplinas vitales.
Ich habe Glück, hier als Studentin dieser Fakultät zu sein. Das ist der Ort, wo ich mich wohlfühle, wo wir unsere Sprachfähigkeiten und ein tiefes Verständnis der internationalen Kulturen entwickeln können.
We are a leader in foreign language, literature and cultural training in the Middle East and a worldwide reputable center for language teaching. Our core values are excellence in education, innovation and creativity. Lifelong learning, respect for multiculturalism and diversity.
We can also say that many of our graduates have distinguished themselves in careers that are fundamental to the local and regional communities, higher education, press and media, business and trade, tourism, public services, creative writing, diplomacy, and international relations.
我们原学院老师们都给我们准备未来商业、翻译、教育和旅游的工作。
Oui, on est unique. Comme le dit d'ailleurs Charlemagne, avoir une autre langue, c'est posséder une deuxième âme.
I have had the great honor and pleasure of being the founding dean of the Faculty of Foreign Languages at the University of Jordan. And I just wanted to mention the rationale behind the establishment of the Faculty of Foreign Languages. And that was in 2008. And I would like to highlight three main reasons. But perhaps before all of this, the thinking was that the Faculty of Foreign Languages would be our window to the world. And the first reason that the university was thinking of is the whole idea of globalization. And for a lot of people, globalization was seen as a very important challenge. And this was at the beginning of the 21st century. What should universities do in order to come to terms with globalization? And the idea was that we live in a small world, but at the same time, this small world is diverse and rich. And therefore, we needed to expose our students to this diversity and this richness. So that would be one. We need to know the world around us. And that is seen as crucial. But the second thing under this also is the idea of being engaged. Because in a globalized world, it all depends on what people do and how they react. And it is very important to be proactive rather than reactive. So at this particular level, we wanted our students to open up to what is out there in the globe, and at the same time to be engaged and involved so that we will not be left behind. The second reason, I believe, is we wanted to give our students a balanced view of the world. For a long time at the University of Jordan, as in many parts of the Arab world, we have been focusing on Western languages and cultures. So in a sense, we have been looking west. And the idea came in 2008, and this was the thinking of the university, that we wanted to look east as well, because there are a number of very important Eastern cultures and languages that we wanted to expose our students to, languages and cultures like that of Japan, South Korea, China, India, and others. So in that sense, I think it's important in this new world for students to have a more balanced view. We would like to know about Europe and about European languages. We want to know about America. We want to know about Canada and Australia. But at the same time, we needed also to look east and know more about Eastern countries. The third, I would say also, has to do with student employability. And there has been a great deal of emphasis in research about empowering students to know languages and cultures. And the idea that students, if they want to be employed in the marketplace or in the workplace, they needed not just one language, but perhaps two or even more. And the idea of bilingualism and employability is significant, but a lot of people even emphasize multilingualism. So when we created the Faculty of Foreign Languages, we started offering joint degrees, English and Spanish, English and French, English and Chinese, English and Korean. So I believe these are the main three reasons that we had in mind when the faculty was established.
L'excellence.
Innovation.
Internationalization. Einzigartiger zu sein.
Per essere sempre migliori.
We in the faculty are always exploring new horizons and working on opening new opportunities such as student and faculty exchange, joint programs with noted international universities, in addition to adopting the best practices in international education and developing sustained international collaboration.
I think we've made excellent progress in the Faculty of Foreign Languages with respect to advances in learning strategies. Our vision was clear. We not only wanted to integrate technology for the sake of integrating it, but for the sake of shifting from spoon-feeding traditional teaching style to a more student-centered learning approach. This is why we started out by integrating a blended learning design with a flipped classroom approach. In fact, the Faculty of Foreign Languages was where the first blended learning course was designed and administered in the entire university. The faculty now has more than 30 faculty members adopting a blended learning method, the highest percentage within any faculty. Of course, this was possible after following some good examples from the Faculty of Foreign Languages, where I and my colleague, Dr. Mohammed Rayan from the Department of European Languages, helped train faculty members from across the university. This was only possible, of course, with the guidance of our Vice President, Professor Ahmed Majduba, who is originally from the Faculty of Foreign Languages, and the support of our President, Department Chairs, and Deans. The future, I think, will hold more progress as more and more faculty members embrace this innovative teaching strategy, and more students and faculty members begin to create their own content and their own open resource modules. given the independent thinking that blended learning offers them.
Our vision is simply to see this institution as a leading place for learning, teaching, and researching foreign languages, with the aim of making a significant contribution to the overall national development of our beloved homeland, the Hashemite Kingdom of Jordan. Our faculty, our staff, and students are all committed to this mission of providing an academic and social environment that is conducive to learning, creativity, and discovery. We aspire to connect what we do to what our society expects from us at all levels. We seek local and global partnerships that may help us provide quality learning and meaningful research to our community. And we believe firmly in fairness and respect, and we are happy to spread the spirit of openness, tolerance, and positivity. We are proud of our students, of our faculty and staff. We are proud of our alumni and community partners who strive to do their best to fulfill these shared goals. We will continue to grow and build on the achievements of our predecessors.
And I just wanted to conclude by saying that the establishment of the Faculty of Foreign Languages essentially came as a response to developments in our world. And we wanted our education to be relevant, and we wanted it also to be useful, both for knowledge and education on the one hand, and for market considerations as well, and students' employability.
L'éducation grand peuple constitue l'assise d'une société prospère. Notre faculté joue son rôle dans cette recherche de la perfection, de la créativité et de l'ouverture sur l'avenir. Comme d'ailleurs notre université mère, on est un lieu porteur privilégié de cette vision qui invite à jeter un regard neuf sur la mission d'enseignement, de recherche et d'engagement envers la communauté. C'est d'ailleurs pourquoi on est déterminé à soutenir l'innovation et l'excellence en recherche et en enseignement à la fac. Ensemble, nous allons continuer à enrichir l'expérience étudiante et à faire rayonner les départements divers, ici, au niveau local et à l'international.
A different language is a different vision of life.
Apprendre une nouvelle langue, c'est acquérir une autre vision du monde.
每一种语言都是对生活不同的想象和感悟。
Eine andere Sprache ist eine andere Sicht, das Leben zu sehen.
Una lingua diversa è una diversa visione di vita.
아랍 학생들이 한국어를 배운다는 것은 또 다른 새로운 세계를 열어가는 중요한 기회라고 생각합니다.
Другой язык – это другое видение жизни.
Un idioma differente es una visión diferente de la vida.
Farklı dil demek, dünyaya farklı bakış açısı demektir.